Hi guys, how are you? This is your Basam Rabi King with you. I want to share you with this that this coronavirus is created by Israeli and other doctor in USA, and they want to depopulation agenda, and they are working for the Illuminati and all the secret societies. Also, Bill Gates funding them. And please take care of your life, your children, your parents. This social distancing, they have created a pandemic to avoid the loved ones so that you can live your life as a prisoner in self-quarantine. You have to take care of yourself, clean your body, all time wash your hand, all time wash your dress, eat healthy food, don't eat this outside this restaurant or this cafe, because they are unhygienic, no standard, don't know where you can get virus if you eat. Also, I want to mention this is the news I saw some investigating and some this videos that they are going to creating artificial food, artificial breast milk and artificial meat in lab by funding this Bill Gates and this famous celebrities are promoting them, like Mike Tyson and Snoop Dogg also promoting the vegetable, this plant-based meat and plant-based this food and plant-based botanical breast milk for babies. Please, stop supporting this. Please stop supporting the Bill Gates, iPhone, and all this Illuminati. If you want to save your life, please boycott all these things. Also, I want to say to you that this virus already they created in 2012. They have video, you can search the Libyan president general assembly, which he says that US government threat him if he not withdraw his any tax or something like that, so they will spread the virus and all this they will collapse. Also, the Saddam Hussein, the Iraqi president, also have same video which he tells that the US threatening them to damage by the virus. This is totally based by US and Israel. The Jews, they are the real betrayer. If the Palestine and Jerusalem will go to Jews, they will be destroyed. If they destroy Muslims mosque, they will also be destroyed the Jerusalem and also ban the entry of Christian. Please open your eyes and stop supporting them. Love you a lot.